Just outside of Port Orchard, Officer Jason Zavoda is following up on a report about ducklings stuck in a storm drain.
You multitasking. Oh.
Hi, this is Officer Zavoda with the Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife. How are you today? Okay, so I just wanted to touch base with you, let you know that I am on my way.
There's probably too many people to be called for something like that, but I am not down there.
Yeah, no, not at all. We'd rather have you call on something and have it not a big deal as opposed to not call on something that we'd like to handle. I'm actually pretty close to the area. Should be out there pretty soon.
Okay, very good. Thank you so very much.
All right, thank you.
Bye-bye.
We usually get this call a couple of times.
Hey, I just thought of this. Are you growing your hair so you look like Uncle Danny?
Yeah.
Something that I try and respond to if I can. Unfortunately, we're not.
I'll just send him this video.
Beth,
look at
that
ball. He got this big smile on his face.
Did you guys report this?
Okay.